In this project, we are developing a browser-based 3D application for collaborative urban planning. Our aim is to increase the interaction between city organizations, private companies, and the citizens. I think the most important requirement for the 3D city model, when talking about how to utilize it in urban development, is that the city model is browser-based. When you publish the 3D city model via the internet, people can view it anywhere and anytime. But the browser-based solution also enables companies to download their own 3D plans to the same environment. It's also important that the 3D model is visually high quality, despite from which direction or distance it will be viewed. When viewing the model from bird's eye view, the building facades can be produced using aerial photographs. However, when viewing the same model from the street level, the quality is not satisfactory. In this case, building facade photographs are needed. Varying needs of visualization leads to the fact that the browser-based city model also has to be scalable.
A high-quality city model can be produced automatically. Modeling is based on classified airborne LiDAR data. Textures are created using vertical and oblique images. Image positioning should be improved by fine-tuning the camera calibration parameters using tie points. In the automated city model process, parameters for the building roof extraction are set up by testing with a couple of typical buildings. Parameters to be fixed are roof planarity tolerance, minimum size of a building part or a building footprint, maximum distance between building parts belonging to the same model. Oblique images are used to create building wall textures and colorize the high vegetation point cloud. This process creates very realistic visualization for trees. It took 2 hours and 17 minutes to create 1,112 building objects automatically. 12,964 wall texture images were created in 1 hour and 46 minutes.
Next, the automatically produced high-quality city model will be downloaded to the browser-based 3D platform and all functionalities will be programmed. With the browser-based application, both the city organization and private companies can publish their own 3D plans in the same environment. Each 3D plan can be commented in the city model. By integrating the 3D application to any social media channel, such as Facebook, the conversation between the city organization, private companies and the citizens is possible. The browser-based application also enables citizens to draw their own 3D ideas with the easy-to-use interface. After publishing the idea, the conversation is ready to start. When inside, user is able to evaluate designs with a mobile device. With the application, the design is overlaid with mobile device video screen.